that video at once. This is North Dakota. Right here is Johnson's Corner. So you'll kind of get to see a tidbit of the area that I'm working in. I don't do a lot of videoing because I can't listen to music. And I like listening to music, but this is a short little run. A lot has changed since I was here before. This little roundabout that I'm going through right now. You can't really see it, but it's a pain in the butt if you know what a roundabout is. Condo sleeper. I hated it. There was no exercise. I got really sick. All I was doing was driving and sleeping. So I came back to the oil field. get this in my pocket and have it videotaped. Oops, sorry, did I make you sick? Oops, that's my hand, sorry. If I get this in here just enough. I don't even know if you can hear me, but we're gonna try to sneak you in. Sorry if it's wobbly and windy. Sure everything is correct. Okay. And then go back out and open up my last valve. There it goes. And I off about 15 barrels, and then I opened my vent.